Oh, shoot. A little bit. Says something about the park rules here. Ooh, another one of these. Wait. Yes, that. I'm supposed to chop down this tree? Huh, I don't know. But anyways. Said something about ruins to the northwest here. Ah, I think it's this. Try it. I don't look like it. It might be. I do see some kind of smog in the picture. These look like normal stuff. Said something about our park though. It's from northwest. This is northwest, ain't it? So this is not right. Yeah. This gotta be it right here. Oh, ran too hard. If I don't find it, I go on my way. This was it at first. Might be. Nah, I don't think so. Has a lot of brownish. Unless that's it right there. Could be. Too icy. It's Temple of Time. Maybe. Water statue. Let's try going this way. I doubt that's it. Doesn't make them off track. Let's go to it. If it's not there, I can always turn back. Thank you.
looks like it.
Almost. I don't think this is it. I don't see a horse statue. Maybe over here? I doubt it. See a shrine, so that's good. His head. There you in terms of fighting that picture. Pip. Need more lift. Get that settled.
Rupees.
This is really happening. Honestly, this is not it. Ooh, cherry blossom.
I found it!
I found it! I didn't know what that was. I just went to it. Nice. So yeah, if anyone is looking for it, it's right here. I know I don't have a layout of it yet, but it's right around here.
be sure to take the time to soothe your mount. That's the only way it will know how you truly feel. Your advice was quite helpful, thank you. And this little one and I are getting along quite well now. At first, I wasn't sure if I should outfit him with all of the royal gear. I thought maybe he should have to earn it first. But it works. He wears it like a true natural. I'm trying to be a bit more empathetic. Benefit of the doubt, you know? See that mountain? That's Mount Lanayru. It takes its name from the goddess of wisdom. Lanayru's decree is very specific. It says no one is allowed under the age of 17. For only the wise are permitted a place upon the mountain. I've prayed at the spring of courage and at the spring of power, yet neither awoke anything inside me. But maybe up there, perhaps the spring of wisdom, the final of the three, will be the one. To be honest, I have no real reason to think that will be the case. But there's always the chance that the next moment will change everything. Tomorrow is my 17th birthday.
Happy birthday.
So then I shall go and make my way up the mountain.